Imagine RIT celebrating now 10 years of student innovation. That's coming up this Saturday. And one of the really cool things you will see is a Formula One race car.
I thought you were going to say Ashley Dorsbacher.
Well, that too.
Because this morning she's there with the students that built that race car. And Ashley's showing us and telling us all about it. Good morning, Ashley.
Hey, Alexis, two cool things, the race car and me. So you were right. But I'm going to, this is pretty cool. Check this out. I'm going to get out, though, because we've got the students. Ready? This is going to be really tricky in the heels. Okay, the students that have done this. John, you guys, how long? This is last year. So you got, this year's your debuting at Imagine RIT on Saturday.
Correct.
Talk about how long it takes you guys to build this awesome thing.
So we start the design process in about May. And then we design through about late October, and then we manufacture through the winter, and then we have it fully assembled in late February.
Wow, so almost a full year from design to seeing it.
Correct.
Wow, and you guys are taking the race car and doing something pretty cool with it. Talk about that.
Yeah, so we have three big competitions this year. Our big domestic one is in Michigan, Formula SAE in Michigan, and then we go to Toronto, Canada for Formula North, and then we're going overseas to Budapest, Hungary for Formula Student East, and we're the first American team to do so.
What does that make you guys feel like, being the first American team to be over there doing this?
This year is a pretty, you know, landmark year for us as our 25th anniversary, and going over to Hungary is the first time the team has been there. We're the first American team to go there as well. So it's a pretty big undertaking, and it's kind of, it's monumental, I guess it feels like, after being in the program for 5 years.
Yeah, in 25 years of the entire program, how much have you guys seen it grow in your time here? I'm going to come over this way.
I've been here about a year.
Yeah.
We're really proud of this program. It's a great resource for all the students on campus, any major, not just mechanical engineering.
You're marketing and PR, right?
Advertising and PR, exactly.
Yes.
So I do all the public relations. I do all the marketing, the media. We're really proud to bring all of our sponsors to Budapest and to our other two competitions. We're looking forward to unveil on Saturday, 25th anniversary. Hope the weather holds.
Yeah.
So it should be a fun day.
What are you guys doing Saturday? Real quickly, tell folks what you'll be doing.
So at 11 a.m., we'll be driving around Simone Circle. And the cool part about it is we will be driving our first ever car from 25 years ago, F1, our newest car, F25, and our first ever electric car, E1. So there's going to be three cars this year.
That, rain or shine, they'll be out. You'll be seeing them. Pretty cool stuff, I have to admit. This is what caught my eye as soon as I walked in. How can it not, you guys?